Oh. Okay. Now you're ready. Okay. All right, I'm readying up. You fellas, prepare yourselves.
Prepared.
Five, four, three, two, one, go! Made it in the game, made it in the game.
I hit the wall a little. Oh my god.
Miss four. What happened?
He didn't take care. Now I don't know if they have enough speed. I have enough speed. Don't worry. I'll beat you anyway.
I don't doubt it.
I have. Are you doing the crash reset?
Oh, you know it.
Okay.
Whoa. I found a new way to crash. It's probably going to be a bad reset, though. It's a bad reset. That's okay.
I got the board, but didn't get the reset either. Are you, if you land on your back, it will always reset yourself.
No. It depends on where you land when you flop.
Yeah, it depends on where you land.
Cause I just flopped over on my back and it didn't work.
Depends where you land. If you fall, it's hard to explain.
Well, towards the inside, not the outside, it typically gives you a good one. But if you fall towards the middle of the train yard, it seems to screw you.
Now, for me, when I fall towards the train yard, it's a good one. If I ever fall anywhere else, but
PAL version crap, whatever.
Have you guys started your summer? I've just started my server. How the fuck did I get ahead of you?
There we go. I had a pretty bad, like, my reset went pretty sloppy. Combo together the car slid across, like, this beam and was going Tony Hawk mode. Beat the target score in the time. It took a while to crash. Reset put me in the wrong direction. It was pretty dirty.
That's probably why then, because my fail wasn't even close to, like, crashing. I just hit the board and
oh, you didn't even crash. Okay, yeah, that'll take you like 10 seconds. Okay.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, maybe you're using those metric seconds instead of the, you know, customary seconds.
Imperial seconds.
Yeah.
Toast, when you get good at this game, are you going to go to All Games Done Quick?
We can do a live race, that'd be fun.
Yeah, you can do it with Sumo.
It's in Wisconsin this year. It's July 4th weekend, it's a pretty bitty one. Or it's a whole week, I guess, but it's a pretty busy weekend. it's a pretty expensive weekend to fly out on. That's
I drive? I drive everywhere.
Oh, alright. You're next to everything right there in the center, aren't you, in Ohio? When I drove to Colorado from Texas, 13 hours of the 17-hour drive were driving out of Texas. It's so freaking vague.
You can show up as an uninvited guest.
You can be on the couch crew. Although I don't know if they have a couch.
Oh, do you get to choose who's on the couch crew? Do you get like extra invites if you're accepted?
Well, anybody's allowed to come, and as the runner, you're allowed to say who gets to sit on the couch.
Oh, and the podcast.
So if you have someone who knows the game, it's good to have them there. Yeah, crashes won't kill the run. It's boost and drift as long as you get all the ports.
And don't get lost. You're gonna get the personal best. To
beat the target score before the time runs out. All right, I'm not gonna do the worst version of both the old routes this time. I'm gonna do it right.
The proper way. The way it's meant to be played. NVIDIA. There you go, we've got some advertising in your PB run, Toasty.
Right. Guys, go see Batman vs. Superman in theaters now! It'll be the worst $20 you ever fucking spent.
Oh, well, his video is gonna get taken down now. They're gonna see that.
Copyright claim, defamation, libel slander.
Yeah, you just ruined everything for him. His YouTube channel is just gonna get deleted.
I'm sorry. At least we didn't talk shit about how terrible EA is. Oh, crap!
Hey, EA's nice now. EA's better than some companies, aka Ubisoft and
better than 2K games, I guess.
Hmm?
Oh, come on, reset.
EA's not the bad guys anymore.
They're just not the... Well, they're pretty bad about online games and killing them. Really bad about that. Like, online-only stuff,
But their games, for the most part, are okay. Like, if you see an EA game, you know it's gonna... It's not gonna be fleshed out and super detailed and whatnot, but it's gonna be okay. You know, it's not gonna be bad.
Good wreck. I found a new place to crash, and it's a good one. I needed to crash there. I'm just about to after this cutscene. All right, Stunt Run 3 begin.
Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. Ready for a stunt run? Use boost and drifts to combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score inside the time limit.
Oh, I'm gonna crash off the train. I always gotta say it out loud just in case someone's watching my channel and like, man, you suck. Who are you crashing all the time? I don't know, man. That's some speed parking. I was trying to figure out how to contact this dude who's on the is this Burnout Paradise modding community that's trying to found a way to mod words to make them have a different picture on them for the billboards.
And oh yeah, you tell me.
Yeah, and it's part of like when they're putting up the GDQs, they're always like, well, think of a different donation incentive that we could have or whatever. Well, if we could figure out a way to put a different picture up there, I'm sure
you know 4chan will wreck your day with that, right?
What?
They'll put something absolutely absurd as the feature.
They're gonna pay for it. That's fine. But yeah, I couldn't figure out how to. I tried to read how to do it, and I don't have the software required to do the editing. So I'm wondering if it gets accepted. You know, maybe I'll try to contact them again. See if we can get something. Shit. Oh. I haven't crashed there in ages. But I've crashed there before! Go a long way.
I'm actually doing worse. You're doing your fourth one already?
The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. Shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Yeah, he should be on the. I'm about to start the fifth.
Yeah.
This is a stunt run. Drift and boost between jumps, rolls, and spins to get the highest score.
Speed parts.
Alright,
good deal.
Amazingly, this run is actually worse than the first one I did.
Well, at this point.
Where are you, Sumo?
I just started the fifth stunt run and I got the first billboard.
Okay, good.
Why? Did you miss the jump at the end of Palm Bay Heights?
Yep.
You didn't want to take a safe strat, you just had to go for it.
Yep. Oh my god, where are you now?
I just got the second board and I'm headed to the 1 year old.
Ready for a stunt run? Find the best stunt locations in the city.
You can still then take the safe strat, man. You can still take
it. No, not doing it. To
beat the right. Target, don't mess up three times, right?
I've never missed this more than one time. Okay, I've got it. I'm pretty sure I got it. Oh, thank God. I got it.
Alright, good job.
I'm good at this game,
hey,
I am.
You won last time. I don't be nice anymore.
You don't. You can be mean again.
Damn you, Daniel. I just finished Palm Bay Heights. Crash in the garage and downtown. I like had so much speed and I hit it flat. And I've never crashed in a garage with this car before. Until then. It seemed impossible. Yeah, I thought it was impossible with this car, but I found a way to do it. I found out that trick. Like 3 inches from my window, I will kill some fucking pigeons. They're not pigeons, I'm out there. But man, they get up early. They do not shut up ever. Oh, bad mall wreck. Breathe easy, Daniel. I fucked it up. Oh, it reset me up top!
You failed the safe strat?
It's doing a cutscene, though, for the unlocking the Vegas, so it's probably gonna put me back on the ground after. Don't screw me. Yes, it kept me up top, thank God.
Oh, I just finished stun run fight.
I did only because of that early air.
Yeah, that's what I did. I crashed there on the first time.
But for once, it gave me a nice reset.
I didn't get a good reset, of course.
Downtown? The mall jump? I just crashed the mall jump. I didn't do it last time, just this time. Oh, Vegas!
I crashed on the parking lot jump.
Got the Vegas.
Oh my God, he take me. This is the clip. This is probably the closest race ever. Is now
cruising around Paradise. Go slightly, with the back. If you see it, like, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Okay, well, I need a bit. Oh, you think we You should have had plenty of boost to keep it going.
Oh yeah, it puts you back on what it feels is the safe zone. Good.
I know this Vegas is gonna screw me. I can just feel it.
I'm not gonna have him sabotage me.
You're just gonna have him not show up.
So I told him to take the day off. Here. We've abused him for so long. You know?
No.
And for his terrible design and floatiness.
I failed the crash reset.
Uh-oh. I'm still like a two boards behind you. I gotta do the stairway jump right now.
Good opportunity to get the time save.
Yeah, oh, it's because I got the Vegas early. That's why
I got the pick. Yeah, I still have to get the Vegas, so that's where you gain time on me, as well as the crash reset.
I get it. It's pretty tricky, man. Oh, bad try. No crash, just shitty jump.
Oh my god, I messed up the stadium.
Got the reset.
You need full speed for that one.
Oh yeah, okay. I turned off lock back to someone. Well, I got the reset in the garage, but then I messed up the stairway transition.
I messed up the stairway transition as well, so.
I need to give myself a sharper angle. I've been taking it too shallow.
Where are you, Vegas? What the fuck?
Why did you take the day off?
This is the first time I've seen any car. And it's the SI7.
You know, when you're about to go into the harbor, like, you go off the side, like, you're going off of, like, random beaten nowhere.
Sure, yeah, but you should be. It feels good to at least see in the car, okay?
Oh, yeah. If you don't get it like around the park area, you're gonna be off of the beaten path for the most part for a long time until you hit a heart. Oh my god, frame rate, hello. Oh my god, I'm hitching in the worst way, good lord.
I just saw the Vegas where it's going the wrong way.
The highway is a dangerous place to go.
I don't believe in chasing the Vegas. It must come to me.
That attitude is what's getting me. Nice.
It's off. It's all off. I don't have a Vegas.
I'm just gonna dock quit right now. Good news, I didn't skip this board. Alright.
Yeah, she said. I got the fence room.
You did?
Yeah, I did.
I thought you had that down, or you mean you got the fence reset?
The fence room.
Oh, good.
I didn't get it the first run.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I couldn't remember if it was like full boost or boost and then gas. So I overshot it.
Oh.
Oh, hi Vegas. Thanks for showing up.
Gear jump. Success.
Got him. Just before I go garage.
Virginia. Wow. You didn't lose any time. Good job.
I lost zero time. Feel good about that. The Vegas came to me. My methodology works. Yep, it works. It always comes.
My frame rate is just disgustingly bad right now. This is killing me. It's killing my time. It keeps like going through these little hiccups of slowdown. I don't know what's going on. Trying to do the tailspin on the board 67. I just shot it too wide. I go and do it again. It's normally the one where we just jump through it and turn around and jump back off. Like right by the bridge.
Yeah.
I try to do a flat spin, so I just tap it with the back end of my car and flip down without losing any time. But I missed it though. Alright, I'll take the easy way.
You know, you could be on like PB time right now. If you stay doing really fast.
Yeah, definitely.
Because you're what, like 30 seconds to a minute behind me, maybe?
This frame rate loss that I keep seeing whenever there's not much going on is really annoying.
And yeah, it's probably not helping.
But I'm making a sub 30 harbor, which is good. Yeah, so that's pretty good harbor section. Probably lost 30 seconds. Never mind. To that
mistake. Yeah, I take it back. I don't think you're on PB 10. It's gonna be like sub 50, but I don't think it's PB.
There's a good chance for it. I'm looking at. At my splits, I took off some of best and I set it to average. And
That doesn't help you.
Doesn't help?
That doesn't help you when you're looking at it during like a run. Because
no,
it's
just
help
compared to average health.
Yeah, but you want to know how good you're doing to your PB, so you can look at it and say, I'm actually first at my PB right now. All you have to do is keep up.
Oh, I hear you, but I'm just looking at this, whether or not I'm going to hit sub 50, and my average is 50. Regardless of the PB, but I know I'm not on PB pace.
How the hell was that a crash? Okay. Slow-mo crashing. Slow-mo. How are you doing, Toasty?
Good.
And I'm only on 79, so you're not that far behind.
I'm on 76.
Oh, Sumo's the master of that.
The master of talking and missing 8 words and going whoop.
The reason I don't have any commentary in my videos is because all it'll consist of is fucks and shits. So.
Time for an hour of fucks and shit with your host, Daniel. So, right, it's like that character from Father Ted, if you ever watched that series.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
The old guy.
Yeah. Back!
I've enjoyed that series a lot. I hear that one of the main actors passed away pretty early in his life.
I think so, yeah.
It was a funny little quirk show.
It's a classic British comedy. It's like Only Fools and Horses, and it's probably older than Only Fools and Horses, isn't it?
I don't know about that, so I just know it's like, it's not as old as like Red Dwarf or something, but it's...
No, he's older than, it's older than Red Dwarf, I think. Maybe.
89 was Red Dwarf.
Father Ted's pretty damn old.
That was early 90s, but you know what? You're the expert on this.
No, I'm not.
I'll defer to your expertise. That, and I think Black Books was the one I watched after that. That's pretty funny. I don't think it was as good, but it was still fun.
Did you watch... How much Father Ted did you watch?
The whole series?
All of it. Just one series, or just one series?
I thought it was 12 episodes total, right?
No, it's multiple seasons, I think. Yeah.
There are two.
For Father Ted?
Yeah.
There's multiple seasons, for sure.
Oh, I thought there was just two, and then and it ended, or three, maybe.
No,
well, I watched... Everything they put on Netflix.
Oh, and Netflix probably just doesn't have the license to show more. But there's definitely more. I think there's 5 or 6, maybe. I don't know. I haven't watched all of them. So I can tell you. Hey, Zaboyo. Welcome to the stream, man. And then I crash when I'm in the chat. Says me right.
Go text and drive, guys. my videos, that's what happens. Like, oh, hey, oh god.
Is Only Fools and Horses on your Netflix? Cause that's classic. That's a classic one. That's a classic one too. It's probably more popular than the Father Dead.
I think the BBC just signed like an exclusivity deal with Amazon, and so they're gonna pull all their content from Netflix.
Get wrecked.
But oh shit. Oh god, it's traffic. Okay. The SI-7 just sabotaged the bridge thing. Okay. I'm alive. See, the last BBC thing I watched, I think, was probably Sherlock.
Oh, that's a modern one, though.
Yeah. I think... Isn't the marina supposed to be 86?
The marina?
Like, when you finish the arena, the marina where you get the two boards, it's 84 or 85.
Sumo, you're the only one that keeps numbers in your head, okay? We just see boards. What the hell?
I'm wondering if I missed one.
There's more classic comedies, but I can't remember the names of any of them right now.
Multi Towers was a pretty classic
one. That's one, yeah, that's a classic one.
Oh, John Cleese. Oh, me too. I'm not in my smoke pit.
Whatever you do, don't talk about the war.
Don't talk that's... about what?
Have you seen that one? The
Which
war?
One?
Don't talk about the war.
No.
That one's pretty funny.
I watched all of Blackadder. I didn't watch the early season. I didn't like Blackadder very much.
You've watched so much classic British comedy. Holy crap.
Well, my friends were like really into Rowan Atkinson, so we just kind of watched it all. And like his shit towards the end of that series is just amazing. Early on, it's a little bit too dry for me. Hilarious. I love Rowan Atkinson. But American audiences don't know who the hell he is, but you're like, oh, Mr. Bean? You're like, oh, okay.
Yeah, everyone knows him by that name.
Yeah. And seeing him in the Olympic opening ceremony is pretty funny.
Any what, sir?
Life on Mars is incredible too, man. Holy shit. I never cared for either version of it. Daniel, did you ever watch Life on Mars?
No.
Oh my god, it was incredible.
What about the IT Crowd? Have you seen that?
Oh god, yeah, I love that show.
The UK one, right? Not the US.
The US had like one pilot episode and it was a disaster.
Yeah, it was awful. I was just kind of saying, you watched the UK one.
Yeah.
Have you seen that, Tiz?
It's worth your time, man.
The IT Crowd is. Me?
I thought you did IT related stuff.
Yeah, I did. I thought you were talking to Tiz.
I can't remember what Toast does. Oh.
Yeah. There we go. You have seen a UK TV show. We're making you think.
Okay, that's the only American production, wasn't it? Yes, he is. It was for Cartoon Network, though.
Zaboya, you're shit talking me? How about you do a fucking run? See how fast you drive.
someone talking trash to the world record holder? You're welcome to join us for a race.
Yeah. Show me what you got.
Most importantly, be sure to post it on Reddit for your PB so everybody, you know, hears more about the game. That's what we want most. Advertise. Maybe he doesn't understand that you have to use the Vegas. You're going as fast as it can go.
So rude, you haven't got the game. Okay, man. I'm sorry. It just seemed like you were making fun.
Oh. Was he just giving you a friendly jab?
Yeah, man. I have the world record. Yeah, he's just saying drive faster.
Okay.
I was like full boost, hadn't crashed in like 10-20 minutes. So it wasn't much faster I could go. I've not really lost any time recently.
I just did the reset off of the air. I don't remember what other TV series I've watched.
Oh yeah, that's
Mars, the first two seasons were incredible. Then they did a remake, or not a remake, they did a sequel, and it was god awful.
What's this?
The Life on Mars series about that police officer who thinks he may be dead or in a coma or something, and he ends up in like 1960s London.
Oh, that's a new place to crash that I've never seen before.
I bet I have.
Yeah, I don't think you have. I hit the roof of the shed. You know that shed you go through to get...
Oh, wow, you got on the very top of it?
I hit the roof of it, yeah.
Oh, you're right. I haven't been...
I've never done that before either. It's too quick.
I normally take that jump a little slow. Gotta touch it up somehow. Just passing the Beaver Bridge and going up the menu path.
I've just started the stunt run. I've started the stunt run for the first time of the last one.
Woo. Oh yeah, I mean we're closing in on the 45-minute mark. That's when he'll probably be wrapping this up.
Yeah, it was pretty much always do sub 50. Pretty damn good.
Saves a good minute or more, I think.
I have to do the railway though. Have you seen Top Gear?
Have I seen what?
Top Gear? That's a very, very... Yeah.
They had it on Netflix, and I'm really not into cars other than
no. that. No. You don't have to be into cars to watch Top Gear. He's not a car show.
They're funny guys. They're pretty funny guys. I just didn't really get into it. I don't think it's a bad show or something. And I know the American version, I watched it, and I've never watched it. I watched one episode and said, nope.
You only watched the American version?
I've only seen one episode of the American version. It was terrible.
Oh, okay.
They were doing this cross-country road trip in these really nice cars, but they went to Colorado, and one of the shots that they took about them driving around was the airport in Colorado, and it's like, why would you go to the airport unless you didn't really drive cross-country, and this is a fucking sham? And that turns out what they were doing is just faking it. On top of not being funny, you know.
Yeah, UK Top Gear is the best Top Gear. But you know the guys have left? They're making their own show now on Amazon.
Yeah, I heard about it. What are they going to be talking about? Still going to be CarPlay?
Oh, I assume it's still going to be like... It's still a car show, but it's always been about those guys. The thing of the crazy shit.
They should just do MMA so we can punch people in the mouth and not get fired.
No, you just know that they're going to be like making fun of the BBC and the punching people throughout the entire season.
Oh yeah.
And just referencing, it's going to be hilarious. But have you seen some of the challenges they've done? Like some of the stupid stuff that they just say. They just come up with an idea and just try it.
I saw when they went to Africa to look for the source of the Nile or something.
Yeah.
That's a pretty good one. They kept like fucking each other's cars up.
You had to build a bridge. What is that different? I can't remember.
Someone had a toilet on top of their car.
Oh, they always buy stupid gifts. They always buy each other stupid gifts for just like ruining each other's life.
Oh my god! Okay. Oh no, my car just did like a fucking flip and it ended the stunt on.
I'm going to the end of the run now.
Ugly, ugly, ugly. Krieger Pioneer, go after yourself. Oh hey, it's Nit, how you doing? Welcome to the chat. Oh, now I have to watch a stupid super jump cutscene. No. Oh god, no! Don't land sideways! You gotta be kidding. You gotta be kidding. The game is all just ruining you right now. Okay. Start class. Starting my final route. 2.5 minutes to go sub 50. Hang up.
Where are you?
I'm just starting the final run.
Oh, you're probably gonna do it then, because actually you're gonna be close. Because my PB on the final run is 2 minutes 40.
Oh, is it 2:40? Oh, yep. Damn, I'm gonna be just out.
I've just finished.
Nice! That stupid crash. You know, there's that tier jump coming down the rail yard. Like, after you finish the rail yard proper, and you go back up and do that little tier jump, and the car slid and did a stupid barrel roll flip and landed flat, but then it just kept careening off the road. It was dirty. Ultra dirty. Ah, bad turn.
Making sure I got all the boards, because I don't want to see. Yeah, I got them.
Oh, yeah, you don't want to lose it on that.
Again.
Lose it to a technicality. And by technicality, hey. I mean technically you didn't finish the format.
Hey, Trips and Pictures. Riches, thanks for watching, man.
One on the mountain path down where there's not a ramp, your car just kind of taps into it. Oh, just got an email alert. I think that's oh hey, thanks for the follow, buddy. I appreciate. Oh fuck, I looked up.
Oh, I don't have my alerts on. I don't have my alerts on for the follows. That's annoying. I need to set that up, I guess.
Oh well. It's alright. It's alright. Let's have it alright.
Just type in chat if you want to. I'll read it.
But I like seeing Eve Honda watch my car. I like that. Better. Oh my god.
Nope. Eve, the common hogger. Car that I wanted to drive. Time when I missed the board.
Closing in on the Two boards to go. One shitty super jump to watch.
Are you tasty? Forgotten how slippery this car is. Every time I drive it, it surprises me more and more.
Yeah, man, that car is nuts.
Yeah, we're going for it.
Alright, coming up on time. Oop. Got it. 50-46.
Yeah, just outside of 50 minutes.
Yep, that wreck, that extra wreck really ruined it.
You beat your average, though.
No, I went over by 6 seconds.
Oh my god, this car's so tushy, I can't... It's hard to... so hard to control.
Yeah, man, look, that thing is just a death trap, really.
I will master it.
I don't like that it's a speed car, though. It should have been a stunt car that you got for doing this.
Yeah. Oh my god. It is fast.
No, I'm just going for the showboating.
Oh yeah, I'm just seeing how high I can my burnout chain with this stupid car.
Good luck!
I'm on 10. Something's working. Hazy boy, yeah. To do the fast time, you have to drive one of the starter cards, because you start the game from nothing. So you're basically using the starter cars to try and get all of the boards. But now that I've got all the boards, you unlock a fast car. And this is a much faster car. I think this is like max boost, right?
Yeah, it's almost one of the fastest speeds in the game, really.
It's faster than the F1 car, isn't it? Top speed wise, for boost. But it's hella hard to control. This car is really hard to control. I would not recommend using this car ever. Please pick a different speed car.
But if you do like the, if you kind of have, find the stunts and kind of do the 120 billboard, beat the target score. If it's the first car you unlock in the game, you can use it to just crush some races.
Yeah. But oh my god, I'm on times 19, I think. 19. Can I get 20? Be a road rule. I just got boosting around the world achievement. Wow. Well, it's
times
like
20?
Yeah. I'm still going. I'm amazed that it was even able to read that comment at this speed.
That's deadly. It's a dangerous game you're playing.
I know. Reading and... Oh my god. Reading and driving 200 miles an hour. I'm gonna recommend. Okay.
I have faith in you.
I believe in you. You're gonna get PB, right?
Millionaire's Club, all right.
I thought you get that every time.
Nah, because I crashed early in the mall, remember?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I normally get it right when the mall ends. I kind of wish that there was like, you know, that getting a high stunt score would unlock something.
Yeah. So much crashes. Yeah, this car is hella hard to drive. You was that 20 plus boost chain was pretty lucky. But it was lucky or me being incredibly fast at reacting. I don't know which. I'd say luck more than reactions, because this car, I don't like it. It's fast. It's fast and it controls badly.
Y'all, you almost there, Toasty? Alright, we're gonna host you again.
Destroyed every
billboard
in Paradise City.
Head over to a junkyard to pick up the Hey, dude, that's pretty good. Sub hour run. It's possible. You've done it. Now you like the route's probably feeling a little more comfortable. Yeah, so now you just gotta speed it all up.